Preparatory works for the construction of the permanent wharf in Rupert are moving ahead. A precasting yard has been constructed in Upper Rupert Valley above the new bulk fuel installation and is set to produce precast units, CORE-LOC and Quay Wall Blocks for use in the wharf construction. Two platforms have been created with two gantry cranes installed on each platform for moving the precast units. To pour or construct a concrete structure in or underwater is difficult and challenging. Precast units are manufactured on land, transported to the permanent wharf position and placed in the water, fitting together like Lego blocks to finally form the permanent wharf. Precasting of the first concrete CORE-LOC units is progressing well. Once construction of the main wharf begins, precast concrete units avoid the need for very large rocks to provide the necessary armoring to protect the breakwater. The units will be placed on core and underlayer rock, and are a very cost-effective way of providing the necessary protection. The precast CORE-LOCs are a single-layer interlocking armor unit developed by the US Army Corps of Engineers. Each unit uses 3 cubic meters of concrete, and about 1,600 units will have to be precast. The permanent wharf is scheduled to be completed in September 2015.